My dear students, how are you all? Hope you all are fine and doing well at your home. Dear students, today we will revise the table of 2. Look at the board. I had used some mastics and explain how the table of 2 you can learn. So let's see with me. I had taken some mastics. Look at this. 2 ones are 2 means when you take 2 sticks, it become means you take 2 one times. When you take 2 one times, it becomes 2 ones are 2. And when you take 2 two times, then you will get 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you will get 2 twos are 4. In the next, when you take 2 three times, then you will get 2 threes are 6. Just like this, when you take 2 four times, you will get 2 fours are 8. You can count these sticks 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you will say 2 fours are 8 as in 2 4s, you will get total number 8. Now, in the next, when you take 2 mastics 5 times, you will get total 10 mastics. You can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, we can say 2 5 times means 2 5s are 10. Next, 2 6 times. When you take 2 mastics 6 times, it will becomes 2 6 are 12. You can count, these will be 12 mastics. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 2 6 are 12. Now same like this, when you will take 2 mastics 7 times, you will get total number 14. So we can say 2 sevens are 14. Next time, when you will take 2 8 times, it will become 16. You will count these all and you will get 2 8s are 16. When you take 2 8 times, it we will call it 2 8s are 16. Again, when you take 2 9 times, it will be total 18. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Again, when you will take 2 9 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It will give you 18. When you will count these, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So, when you take 2 9 times, it will become 18. 2 9s are 18. Just like this, when you will take 2 10 times, you can get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. It means 2 10 times, we will call 2 tens are 20. This is the way you can learn table of 2. Today, you can do this activity with any example, like you can use some pebbles or anything else to do this activity at your home. Hope students, you enjoyed this activity and you understand how you can learn the table of 2. Thank you.